this opportunity to thank Vivi for taking time out and being a part of this wonderful location. For me, it's the beginning of something special, hopefully. Being a young boy, having played football in the streets of Kolkata in school before I even picked a cricket bat, I think this sport is the heart of the city. We all talk about cricket. We already have a club, that Kolkata Knight Riders, in cricket, and hopefully the Atletico de Kolkata can start the football chapter of our sport, which is very close to all of us in Bengal. We thank Atletico de Kolkata for Atletico de Madrid, I beg your pardon, for partnering us in this eventful venture. We really don't know what's the future of this, but unless and until we make a beginning, we don't know where we finish. We thank the Spanish club. They had a wonderful season in the European League for partnering us in this ISL. Their association with us will make this club a really formidable one. To all the football players, few are here, few will be watching this on television, and we've all been legends of the city, the legends of the game in our city. We talk about Sunil Goswami, we talk about Prashant Banerjee, Prashant Banerjee, PK Banerjee, Vishnu, Vatsas, and many other football players who have actually watched this before I picked the cricket bat and when I grew up. I think it's an opportunity for all of us to give something back to the sport. As Didi said, this is such a very popular sport in Bengal, and probably a sport which is neglected in India. I won't say neglected, but I think probably covered with the referendums of cricket in this. So hopefully from this we can improve the infrastructure. I've spoken to Didi that she started six, seven months ago, the academy of the state, which I thought was a very noble gesture on our part. Hopefully we can get associated with that and help these young kids to get better. The biggest, the reason for starting this ISL is to provide infrastructure. You know, you look at cricket grounds all around the world, they have the best infrastructure in the world, and hopefully we can create that in football and provide the young players to practice and facilities which can make them world class. We have a world-class partner with us who's going to help in providing all the infrastructure. So hopefully we can make something positive, make something meaningful out of this entire venture of ours. It's a pretty bold decision. You know, when I went 4 or 5 months ago to meet Harsh, Sanjeev, and ask them whether they would be a part of this, they straight away on day one said yes. We never looked at the numbers. We never looked at what would be the financial figure 10 years down the line. All we wanted was a team where we could say that this is our team from Kolkata. Hopefully we'll get all your support. Very few people here, the entire city, will try and get them on board and be a part of this wonderful team. We thank the Chief Minister, the Urban Development Minister, the Mayor, the Police, for all their support, for the promises to extend all support during the tournament. Because without their support, I don't think this will be possible. And before I finish, as Aziz said, she's been part of a cricket team which won the IPL this year. Hopefully we can have another football team which wins the IPL this year. So thank you so much for having us. Thank you so much for giving us the honor, and hopefully we can make a good thing to the game in the city.